Camera two is on.
You are on the clock.
Is that 45 minutes for setup?
No. That is your total time on the road. Okay.
Hopefully we go to place and get it. So show the photos working.
All right, you're while talking to camera one.
All right, so this first is the final presentation of Cthulhu. Or the Cthulhang plan.
Documentary cameras in this station are running out.
So, all right, come on, guys.
All right, there's going to be a
we get a spokesperson? Speak to one of the cameras and tell us what the game is.
Yeah, that we'll talk at all talk at once.
That'll do a good job.
Okay.
All right, guys, full screen. Tom, you're up screen one of the cameras. Come on over.
Ben, you've been elected the explainer, so you're going to explain to the camera what our game is now.
Come on. Because you're the last one.
Right. Right. So you can use one of the cameras to speak into. We've got one there. Go one over there. Go one over there. If you use that one, then you've got the game in the background. So come on over here.
Okay.
And introduce your team and
Alright, we are a team, Boozy and the Boo Boos, and this is our game, the Boo Boo and their Baker. The premise of the game is that there are three players, two of them are playing as the Boo Boos, which are the offspring of a larger Cthulhu, and Cthulhu is guiding them back to their home portal, which they have fallen out of. So it is about teamwork between all three of the players in trying to get back to the home portals.
You're going to need three players, right?
Yeah.
Cool. Let's get at least one from each of the other two teams.
They need three.
So I just wanted to distribute the pain a little bit.
Because we don't have any sort of proper tutorial, I'll just say the colored pads, if you see an object glowing that color, it means that a colored pad needs to be pressed to activate that object.
And you need somebody in front of the...
Yes, something needs to be basically right along this line.
Also, the pressure pads are semi-fragile.
They're fragile.
Totally fine, but
so
just don't like jump
just
or stop.
Careful. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
I think I'm going to do this. Okay,
so right, tell me.
I don't think so. So it's okay to give your players a little bit of help because they won't.
Yes. So you guys are going to need your controllers in your hands.
Okay.
And moving around with the joystick and hitting X to jump.
Guiding us back to the portal.
I think when you control the edge of the temple.
It's okay.
So soon I think you want to pick up the baby who should be your temple.
This is the office.
One second, I can't do two of these at once.
Come
with
on,
me. I'm a bag of food.
Just
this
on
is a thing you want to jump on. Richard, you gotta give me a second, alright? I'm trying to help the other baby. It keeps going up, you know. Everyone, okay. So, oh god. Alright.
Observe for a little bit.
If they're really stuck.
Can I push that? Can I grab that?
I always wanted those same things.
I'm stuck now. Oh god.
Okay.
Can you bend down?
I'm not going at all. Wait, Gary.
No.
button to see what happens.
What?
Stand
on the red button.
Okay.
Oh,
kind of busy.
Is it broke?
Let's see.
Something maybe something was.
Wait.
Should I do that? Should I push the green button?
Yeah, on the air, Chris.
So
yeah.
Cool.
That's
That's right.
One.